5th of July 2018.
Okay, you can touch.
Careful.
Okay, what 46 grams? Okay, you can tell me from here what happened to the leg.
It's like, I think he's like leaning onto one leg. I think it's this leg. It's like bike car. You know when I got home, he's leaning on one side only.
Because it looks okay.
Yeah, no.
You mean the
yeah, when he perched, he's okay. This leg, you see. When you put down, right, he cannot properly lean.
Oh. You can walk on.
No.
You're talking about the
yeah, you see it will move a little bit, but always lean at one side.
This is your pet, is it?
Yeah.
Previously, how does he do it?
Previously, he's very active, huh?
Okay,
it's
so
just suddenly today when I got home, you see, it's not very mobile.
Okay, let me touch first. I know this you can do. You can touch nicely. How old is he?
I think about 4 months.
4 months. Huh? Well, you hold him better in case he's stressed
tip,
out.
Tip, come. Tip, tip. Tip,
tip. Be careful. Don't stress them.
Tip, tip.
Okay, so come. Show me down on the table. So.
Tip, tip.
Okay, which one you're worried about?
This thing. No, where he's at home, he's limping already.
But he looks okay now. You know?
Yeah, but he's limping just not at home. And he's usually very active.
You hold first, you hold upside down. Hold here. Then.
Oh,
now hold better.
You?
Upside down first, see any wounds or not?
Tip, tip.
Very gentle, yeah.
He's very stubborn.
No, it's alright. Just don't stress him.
Starting
to die in the hand.
Yeah, I know.
Let me see, yeah. Perching is alright.
Perching seems fine, but just now when he walked.
Okay, he might have sprained his tendons, but not okay already.
Not okay.
I'll give him some painkillers will do.
Can. So after he eat painkillers, will be fine now.
To relieve the pain and the swelling in the tendons. Okay, did he finish?
Okay.